I'm sat in London at the moment and it's cold and dark, and yes, winter has come, so we need gorgeous comfort food, and these are my mushroom baked eggs. Now fry off your mushrooms in plenty of butter and seasoning. Just sort of leave them till they go lovely and golden, then add garlic and chives and toss that round. Pop that lot into a ramekin, add your egg, cover with double cream and bake for about 8 to 10 minutes. Then you're going to cover with Gruyere, grill till oozy and bubbly and dive in.